Kate, your character is very complex. She has many vulnerabilities in this movie, but also real strengths. Was that one of the attractions?
It was, actually, yeah. And no, I really like the fact that you noticed that. It was a different role for me because she is more obviously fragile and fragmented than I think a lot of the roles that I've played in the past. But she does have a big heart, and she does have a great deal of strength in her, and she's a really wonderful mother in spite of how hard it is for her to go outside into the world. And so, yeah, I just knew it would be a whole new set of challenges and something that I was really looking forward to.
The chemistry with your co-star Josh Brolin, did that kick off immediately, or did you have to work at it?
We were quite lucky. We've got quite a similar sense of humour, I think, and no, we just got along very, very well. He's a really easy person to spend time with, I have to say. And young Gatlin Griffith, who played Henry, my son in the film, was really nervous about meeting Josh, and the first scene that we all filmed together was actually the first scene where we meet Josh's character in the story, and poor Gatlin was absolutely terrified, and he was really shaking, and I'd been working with Gatlin for a couple of weeks by that point, and I said to him, "Are you okay?" And he said, "Yeah, he's just really kind of scary." And I pointed out to him, of course, that that was fantastic because that was exactly what he needed to be as his character in that moment in time. So, but no, Josh was just heaven to work with. I couldn't have wished for a better partner.
Already there's a lot of Oscar talk about this movie. You've had so many nominations. Do you put it out of your mind at this stage? Are you used to it?
See, it's so funny. Someone else just said that. I'm not even aware there is any Oscar buzz. I'm so absorbed in Baby World. I don't know. So much of that is often speculative. And obviously, it's incredibly exciting to think that we could be, you know, in that situation. But at the same time, you know, any award season is always just really exciting, whether you're a part of it or not, to be honest with you. And I think that this year, there's quite a few films that certainly I'm really looking forward to seeing, so I don't know, we'll see.
And finally, you mentioned you're in Baby World at the moment. How excited are you?
I'm very excited. I've got quite a wriggly baby here, so it's quite it's a lot of fun, and I'm really looking forward to it.